I grew up in, during the age of Sputnik. I remember my dad taking me out when I was 10 years old. And we got up at 4 o'clock in the morning, and it was late spring, as I remember, but it could have been late fall. And I remember going outside, and he was so excited, and this little point of light went whizzing across the sky.
And everybody else was going out and looking up at the sky and trying to look for these satellites going overhead. I went out and looked at it and said, you know, that sky is fascinating out there. There are lots of other things. There are planets, there are comets, there are stars, there are nebulae. And I started learning about those on my own. And always it was fascinating.
I always really cared and was curious about how the world worked and how it worked fundamentally. So I don't just want to know how a car drives down the street. I want to know fundamentally how energy is formed, why the world is here, how the universe works.
What I remember really loving in science class was when there was a lecture demonstration, and I remember very well when there was a surprise. And I remember that wonderful feeling of excitement, almost disorientation for a minute, wonder that we could find out new things about the world, surprising things about the world through scientific investigation.
I grew up in a family that was, my father's an astronomer. When I got to college, I thought, well, I really want to do something else just to be different. But I realized that after a while that this was really my passion and my biggest interest. And so I came back to studying physics and astronomy. And it's been a delight ever since that.
So I've always been interested in physics. It's really a hobby. I'm one of the luckiest people in the world because I'm doing what I like to do. I don't think of it as a job. It's fun, it's interesting. And you know, you learn something new every day.
I think for me personally, we want to get a telescope up there that they can do great things with. At that point, I'll be extremely pleased.
The past few decades have been a golden age for astronomy, and so I'm delighted that I've continued to be a part of that.